Hello dear students, I'm Professor Dr. Friedrich Raut from the University of Leipzig and I will debunk with you pseudoscience.
Good day. We have to rewrite the history of space travel. On the far side of the moon, we discovered an unbounded Viking settlement that proves that Nordmannen were at our Earth satellite 1,000 years before the USA. This picture from our lunar orbiter shows without any doubt one abounded Viking settlement in the region of the Perepelin crater. Neil Armstrong might not be happy now because his famous step on the moon was only a step inside the footprint of a Nordmann. Together with some specialists of the Nordic Mediavistik, we arrive to bring a lot more light in the backgrounds of this Viking colony. From some records we could interpret until today, we found out that the explorer Olaf Thjodolfsson started in the year 937 with 3 ships in direction moon and created there 1 year later the first settlement. The famous High Sea Able longships were also outer space efficient to travel to the moon. Inside the Earth's atmosphere, they used their sails and traveled the rest of the way by rowing. The moon, in their language called Manenland, served also as military base for the raids against England. Therefore, the English were so surprised they couldn't see the Vikings come because the settlement was on the dark side of the moon and so practically invisible. The colony and lunar trade post was abundant around the year 1066, so around the time of the Battle of Hastings, it simply lost its importance as a military retreat. So, Mr. Newt Gingrich, if you really want to settle the Scandinavian possession moon, be prepared for a war with Denmark, Sweden, Norway, Finland and Iceland. Thank you for listening.
Be critic, be a real scientist with Professor Dr. Friedrich Raut. I see you next time for debunking pseudoscience.